Oduwaru Tibi Odunayo Akeredolu of APC secured the highest number of votes among all the 17 contestants. Moreover, it was expected to score at least one quarter of the votes in the 2 thirds, that's in the 12 local governments, but it scored at least 25% in all the 18 local government areas. Then moreover, the margin of lead, that's the difference between his vote and that of his person of the candidate who placed second, is higher than the number of cancelled votes. So the margin of lead is higher than the number of cancelled votes. So consequently, having satisfied the requirements of the law, I hereby declare Oluwaru Tibi Odunayo Akeredolu, Senior Advocate of Nigeria, as the winner, and is hereby returned elected. Thank you.